In the hadith, he says, a person when he goes to sleep, يَعْقِدُ الشَّيْطَانُ عَلَىٰ قَافِيَةِ رَأْسِ أَحَدِكُمْ إِذَا هُوَ نَامَ سَلَاسَ أُقَدْ. That when a person goes to sleep every night, every one of us, when we go to sleep, the shaitan puts three knots. And يَعْقِدُ الشَّيْطَانُ يَدْرِبُ كُلَّ عُقْدَةٍ عَلَيْكَ لَيْلٌ طَوِيلٌ. And open each one, he just dumps. He blows on it. Because عَلَيْكَ لَيْلٌ طَوِيلٌ. Upon you is a long night. فَارْقُدْ. Go to sleep. Then people go to sleep. And many of us, we go to sleep, we don't wake up for Fajr Salah. So what happens is, if he does wake up, فَإِنِ اسْتَيْقَظَ فَذَكَرَ اللَّهِ. If he wakes up, he does the dhikr, means he reads the dua. Alhamdulillahi alladhi ahyana ba'dama amatana wa ilayhi nushur. He reads that, he says, in halat uqda. One knot comes off, untied, undone. Then, fa'in tawadda'a in halat uqda. So, how many knots did we have? Three. One knot is taken off by doing the dhikr, the dua for waking up. Second one will be taken away straight away when we do our wuzu. Fa'in tawadda'a in halat uqda. When you do the wuzu, the second knot is taken away. فَإِنْ صَلَّى إِنْ حَلَّتْ أُخْدَى. Then after that, if we read the two rakat sunnat of Fajr Salah, then the third knot is taken away. Then he says, فَأَصْبَحَ نَشِيطًا طَيِّبًا نَفْسِ. He wakes up in the morning very energetic, very active, very fresh. وَإِلَّا أَصْبَحَ كَسْلًا خَبِيسًا نَفْسِ. Or else he will wake up in the morning very lazy, very lethargic, very tired. He doesn't want to do anything. We can see that every day. We can see that ourselves. That's why look at the subhanAllah, look at the beauty. When we read this hadith and we read the hadith where the Prophet ﷺ, Fajr two rakat sunnahs, which surah did he used to read? Fajr two rakat sunnah, the first rakat, Qul ya ayyul kafirun. Second rakat, Qul huwa Allah. This sunnah hai. So why did he used to read this? The scholars mentioned that subhanAllah, because he wanted to read these two rakat very quickly, because why? To make sure the third knot is taken away quickly as possible. Jaldi khul jai. Is wajah se jaldi se pal lete the. Is wajah se Hazrat Aisha radhiyallahu anha, she says that I used to sometimes think, did the Prophet even read Surah Al-Fatiha? He should read so quickly because he wanted to get all the knots off. And obviously the Prophet doesn't have no knots. He's giving us the ta'aleem, the ummat, us, that this is the way. I don't want the shaitan to have any asar, any influence, any impact on you.